Hello everyone and welcome back. So I have just finished up doing a little bit of recap. As if you restart the level, you have to go back through everything. So now that I know exactly what I'm supposed to be doing, well, partially anyway. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here and go ahead and get myself going here. I almost had it. Keep pressing the wrong damn button. Okay, that works. Give me 1 second, y'all. Well, I'm back. Alright. So, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with this block here. But I do know I need to use... Golem, do that, so I can come back here. Can do this correctly. Okay. Destroy this one. Shoot me up. That's done. I am pretty sure I... Oh, no. Go ahead and do this one. That one. Pretty sure I have all of their lights on now. Yeah. All right. So, the character gave up their life, I'm guessing. Yeah. Well, that was the Hunsa Magic. I honestly kind of liked it. I liked the premise behind what was going on and some of the gameplay was really good. Graphics weren't that bad either. I really liked how this actually ended. So, all in all, not a bad game. It was really fun, though it was slightly frustrating. But yeah. As I've said in the description for this video, well, for all of the episodes of this series, the game is free on Steam. And I hope y'all enjoy it when you guys play. Bye, y'all!